All right, quick video. This is the way I store my big props. A lot of props are top heavy, and you don't want to store them with all that weight on them. So this is my grim with the head off and the arms off. You know, makes them lighter, easier for storage, you know, not easier on the body. And keeps them from breaking, and even when you move them, it's easier on them to make them less top heavy, take some of that weight off. So anyway, that's it for this one. Bye.